Come on, focus. Good afternoon, YouTube. This is a Scotch bonnet pepper covered in aphids and whiteflies. So if anybody tells you to try to use cayenne pepper to get rid of aphids, it isn't going to work. They're sucking the sap out of Scotch bonnets, which are 10 times hotter than cayenne peppers. I discovered a new little trick today. We've got the rounded edges here because I am shooting through a jeweler's loop to get these things into focus. This is a 10 power jeweler's loop. I'm gonna hand the wife over to the camera.
Sweet.
Yes, I'm gonna hand the wife over to the camera. So, Cody Reeder did a video a while ago where he put a plant in a vacuum chamber to kill the aphids, and that got me thinking, just by the title of it, that, well, hey, would a vacuum cleaner work to get rid of aphids? So, I tried it on this pepper here and ripped the leaves apart. So I've made a little adapter thing here to hook a piece of hose onto the shop vac. And I've got two holes through here to relieve some of the pressure, some of the vacuum. So we're going to try it on the aphids here. Well, it's not a perfect cure, but it works an awful lot better than the safer soap method does, or than the spritzing with alcohol does.
Where is that?
Where is what? Pepper. The first pepper that I focused in on is right here. You can see we're down from 1,000 or so aphids to 1. So that's it for now. And thanks for watching.